What's going on, folks? Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Sorry, I don't know what I said sorry for. Yeah, we're here in the Golden Village because I thought we had like a gift on the altar, which we did. But I don't know what the... let me see, we have the swordsmith or... what is it? Oh, there, yeah, swordsmith, I believe. Or the blacksmith. We have an upgrade to settle with. That's awesome.
Sharper than ever.
And today, I think we're gonna do some... still, there's another side mission around here so I can use? No, I don't think so. There's this thing we haven't discovered yet right here, but... that's later on. This game is pretty fun. I like it. Look at all what we explored. We still need to freaking... let me do this. All of that. We still missing all of this. That's a lot of freaking ground to cover in this game. Oh yeah, there's another side mission over here. Okay, so we're gonna do main mission right now. Let's do it. So far this game is like amazing. Has glitches, of course.
I should see if Yuna has...
it has glitches, of course, but you know, it's not bad. It's not a bad of a game. I fucking love it. There's Taka.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
I like it how we liberate like each like stronghold, and we and like the town becomes ours. Find Yuna. Where's Yuna at? Is she up here? I think we were up here just 2 minutes ago. Where is she? Is she like in the second floor or something? No, she's not up here.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
What the hell's Yuna at? Dude, where is she? Damn. Come find her. Oh, this way probably. Yeah. I was going the wrong way. I thought the forge was that building over there. Oh, there she is. I thought the forge was like that building over there, but now like the forge is the whole, this whole thing. It's called Komatsu Forge, I believe.
Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
Yeah, Ghost of Tsushima. Roll the credits.
They believe in you.
They should believe in a samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe.
I'm cold.
Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
The Iron Hook. Okay. So what do you want? What do I have to do next? Yo, what happened to Lady Masako and Sensei
Kiwasa,
I believe his
name. Any luck?
So, Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
Oh, talking about them.
And the noble woman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the straw hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Dude, really? You're not gonna join us? You helped us in the beginning of the game. At least you stick by us until the end. So where are you going? Over here, okay. What's up?
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Tucker. We'll catch up later.
Okay. Is he in here? Yeah. Okay.
Iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls, swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister. My home. My life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
The hell's going on?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone see a samurai? I know you're here!
The Ronins? Oh, Ryutsu! How you doing, buddy?
The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatabe.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do.
Let's go. The Iron Hook. Okay. So we got a grapple. We got a grapple hook. Okay. That's good. That's cool.
You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way.
Okay, let's go. Hey, I didn't know we're gonna see this guy again. Ryutsu.
How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. My only option after our duel.
At Lord Nagar's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spoke, I invited commanders from every clan to the audition. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai wanted to be Kuchito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to get rich. To enter the service of war, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have.
Sorry, folks. Okay, let's go. River Falls Bridge.
Someone in Komatsu called you the ghost. Was Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Just much. Ryutsu's he's a little bit jealous. Like, he didn't want us to become the leader of the Ronins earlier on. Like, he's the leader. He wants to be the leader of the Ronins. Like, dude, I'm famous. There you are. Hold up. Get the more suited gear for them. No. That's better. Hold up. Here you go. That's better.
I'm coming back. Cowards! I'm running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I work with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave?
Damn.
Let's go.
Figure out how to free your men on the way.
So if I kept the samurai gear, I fucking wouldn't blend in again with these people.
Straw hats! Right!
Then okay, nice.
Fort Yatate.
That's where the bastards are holding my men. What's your rescue plan?
My plan. You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
Oh, great. We're gonna use a grappling hook.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck. Don't fall.
How do I do this? Okay. How do I frick? Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, that's cool. That's awesome. It's pretty cool. Platforming.
I'm starting to like this hook.
No! Son of a bitch. Wait, what? Oh, no. Thank God there's a way back up. Jesus. Dude, this game is freaking awesome platforming. I like it. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. Easy does it. Wow, that's awesome. We can double, like, double do it, I guess. No. I'm missing something. Hold up. Oh, there you are.
Taka, I owe you.
Okay. Don't need to do that, but
need to find Yuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Jesus, okay. Okay. That did not work. Freaking archers. The frick? Oh, can't see anything. Oh boy. Move. Oh boy. Nope. That did not work. That did not work at all. Give me a second, folks. Get assassinated. Oh God. Dang it, I'm trying to get up there. I can't. There you go.
Эртэн байгаа юу? Эртэн байгаа юу? Амартайж битэн байгаарэ. Ахад учруул. Өхтөд болно.
Sorry, it has to be stealthy. Are they gonna come? Not your dad, dude. I just did nothing here. Hopefully they don't find me down here. Okay, what happened to the guy that was here? Weird. I don't see anything. Nope. You don't see anything. Nope. Sorry. Ah, crap. There you go. Oh, shoot. Okay. Boo. That was horrible. That was horrible, dude. What the frick? Oh boy. What the frick, dude? I hit one. Never open a door for the bear. Oh my god. That's why I don't like bears, dude. I don't like bears. They see me from up here. That does not help. Gotta be careful. Okay, stop. Guy is desperate. Holy crap. Is that the only word they know how to say, dude? How they keep saying the same word over and over again. Oh boy, frick, dude. You're dead. Oof, you're dead. Oh boy. Okay. Careful. Oh god, no. Come on, get up here. Ooh, man. Frick. Dang it, bro. Gotta saw that again. Oh boy. Jail kill. Okay, careful. All right, let's get it on. Come on. You're dead. Oh boy. Move, move, move. Jesus, I'm scared. Relax, boy. Frick, dude. Dang it. Let's try that again. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Easy enough. Okay, let's try this real slowly. Fuck. That wasn't slowly. But it works, I guess. Seriously? Fazo! 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 Shit, dude, it's the only thing you know how to say. I fucking feel that. Oh, you. You're dead. Oh boy. Move, move. Motherfucker. I'm dead. Okay, this is gonna take forever, folks. I'm sorry, but this is actually kind of hard. Wish I could do stealthily, but no. That's not working. Nope. Really? Okay. Obviously some stuff doesn't work, but yeah. You suspect nothing, dude. You suspect nothing. Dang it, to the frickin' house. Careful. Nope. Okay. Okay. Nope, this doesn't work. Okay, let's go back. Go back. You're dead. Shit. Okay, good. Frick. Whew. Oh my god, dude. That's better. Holy crap, dude. Holy shit. I mean, I can release the bear. no. Remember, bear's inside there.
Is it Luzo here? He sent me. I knew he wouldn't leave us.
Stay hidden, okay? Oh boy. Okay, this is easier. Come get, bitch. Oh boy. Nope. I'm dead. Okay. Oof. Back over here. Fuck you, game. Dang it. All right. Okay. Ah, boy. Screw you, buddy. I'm done playing around.
sent me.
Are there more cages around here? Because I don't think there is. Shit, dude. Okay. Oh boy, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Yeah.
Please give me a checkpoint, cause I'm not gonna try. Fuck. Wait. Okay. Good. Good. Checkpoint is so well received. Thank you. Better stealth. That's the only thing I need. It's better stealth. This grab is killing me. Okay. You're dead. Oh god. Okay. Revive. Oh my god, really? This thing is fucking insane. Holy shit, fuck them up. I'm sorry if I'm dying too much, but this thing is freaking awesome. Oh boy. There's no one here. Freak. Little freaking killed, man, please. Kill him. Dang it, dude. Holy fuck. Okay. God dang it, dude. You're dead. You're killed. Nice. Move back. Frick. Dude. What the frick? You're dead. You? Nice. Finally did it. More Mongols.
This is it. Fight for your freedom.
You're dead. Oh boy. Ooh. This is awesome, dude. Where are you? Oh, dude, strong man. Revive. Oh my god, really? Son of a... Come on.
Help.
Another one, how many? Jesus. That's what I'm trying to freaking do. Wow.
How long did it take you to free us?
I lost!
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not gonna believe this.
It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Chief. My men. They're everything.
To meet Yuna, Komatsu.
Nice. Two? Awesome. Okay, what do we got? Excuse me, folks. Sorry about that. With that, folks, I'm just gonna cut it out here. Thank you for watching. Stay frosty mental. Watch for the next video. I'll see you in the next one. It's almost an hour long. God damn. I failed a lot in this mission, but who cares? It's amazing. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, folks.